send in the Christmas list.
Bring in the nice list. I present to you the nice list. Bring in the naughty list.
Elmer the Elder Elf, keeper of the naughty list. Sure glad we only see him once a year.
Thank you, Elmer.
Sir, here are your lists.
Nice.
And naughty.
Thank you. A lot of familiar names on here. Some people never learn. I guess they're getting cold again this Christmas. But enough negativity. Now, let's see all the boys and girls who will be getting their Christmas wishes this year. Christmas Carol?
Yes, your jolliness.
What's going on? Who gave Albert his piano? And who gave Jane her cooking set? Who's messing with my Christmas list?
Best day ever. Wishful thinking is on a roll.
3,000 wishes granted today.
Ever since Poof said his first words, he's never been able to say another.
Maybe he just hasn't found his true voice yet.
I've been told my voice is kind of irritating. Of course, I don't believe it. What do you think, Pondo?
No!
Okay, guys, time to grant more wishes. We're going in.
Let's do it!
I'm sure it's hard.
I know. I just wish we had the goods right in our hands.
Good things do happen to bad people.
I'm sure they weren't actual burglars, just big fans of burglar fashion, right?
Whoever they were, they sure were happy. Either the Earth is broken from its orbit and we are hurtling towards the sun, or this is the work of Timmy Turner and his fake events! Oh, there's Turner now, a 23-year-old living the life of a child. Well, beware, Turner. As a Christmas present, I'm going to give you a piece of my mind!
Merry Christmas, Mr. Crow.
Crocker?
Ah, be gone, street urchins. You know what I say about Christmas? Bah, handbag!
Don't you mean bah, humbug?
No, I mean bah, handbag. That's because every year growing up, all Mother ever gave me for Christmas were women's handbags. She always knew I'd give them back to her.
Well, then, it's a good thing Santa brings presents, too.
Presents? What presents? All Santa ever gave me for Christmas was a lump of coal. I've got so much of it, I could power a small nation for 6 years.
Sounds like someone might be on the naughty list.
What's that? Some kind of blog?
No. It's something you don't want to be on if you're expecting presents.
Well, then I demand to be taken off of this naughty list. Immediately! Whom do I speak to about this outrage?
Last I heard, Santa Claus keeps the naughty list at the North Pole.
Merry Christmas.
North Pole? Ridiculous! Everyone knows there's no such thing as the North Pole or polar bears.
You know, I hardly miss making wishes for myself. I just love giving. Love, love, love.
Well, it is the season for it. Oh, isn't this beautiful? I just love this time of the year, don't you, Timmy?
Oh, sure, it's great. But when you have magical fairies, the whole year's a magical time, right?
Hi, Timmy. Hi, Tootie.
Hey, Mom and Dad.
Hi, Mr. and Mrs. Turner.
Oh, please, call us Timmy's parents.
Just don't call us to say that Timmy's moving back home.
Yeah, right, because you're not, right? Right? No, no, no!
You can't! We've already turned your room into a secret spy cave.
Please don't take away our secret spy cave!
Relax, Mom and Dad. I'm not moving back home.
Let heaven and nature sing.
What are you guys up to?
I'm dressed up as Santa.
And Santa's little helper.
Very Christmassy.
It's Christmas?
This year, I'm asking Santa for something practical. A new computer!
I want something practical, too. A magical pony who poops ice cream. Then he eats the ice cream. And he poops gold. Then he eats the gold. And then he poops out a motorcycle. And we all ride away. Bye!
Best parents ever.
Timmy Turner. Down here, Treetop. We've got a problem. A big one.
And you are?
I'm Christmas Carol, elf, first class. This is my associate, Dingle Dave.
I have no class. Carol!
Wanda.
Cosmo.
Dingle!
Lousy, stinking fairies.
Dirty rotten elves!
Wait a minute. You guys know each other?
Unfortunately, we do. Although they're shorter than I remember.
Who you calling short?
Bring it on, Jingleboy!
What's this? Timmy Turner with some colorfully dressed weirdos that aren't fairies.
So, you guys are real live elves?
Of course we are.
We live to make the world a happier place.
It's amazing. Magical creatures. You don't see that every day. So, you guys actually know the real Santa Claus?
The real Santa! Time for me to square off with the big guy and get off the so-called naughty list. He owes me...
Elves visiting Dimmesdale at Christmas? This is so exciting.
Yeah, right.
I would be too excited if I were you, kid. Santa wants to see you right away.
You're in big trouble, Timmy Turner. Here we are.
Tootie, look down there. North Pole. It's amazing.
Wow.
Yeah, you like that sort of thing.
Vibrations between you guys and the elves. What happened? This is supposed to be a time of peace and love.
They know what they did to us.
What we did?
Oh, that's rich coming from you.
Whoa, what's that?
Don't touch that! This is the Christmas spirit generator. Huh? It generates cheer all around the world.
Keep moving, people. We are on a schedule. We do not want to keep Mr. Claus waiting.
So the North Pole does exist. Apparently, so do polar bears.
Follow me. Workshop.
Amazing.
Here you'll see a state of the art toy making technology, as well as the latest in Holly Jolly hardware.
Over there is the command center. That's where we cross-reference each and every gift with the naughty and nice list. Feel free to marvel at the gift wrapper. Perfectly gift wraps up to 600 toys a minute.
We like to call it our little wrap star.
What's this stuff?
Don't touch that!
And that's the Dimensionation Station. We can track weather patterns as well as real-time databases of chimney sizes. They tell Santa exactly just how much to suck in his belly to fit down each one.
Awesome!
Don't touch that!
Timmy Turner! I need a word with you. Timmy Turner. Welcome to the North Pole.
Thanks, Santa.
You must be Tootie.
You know my name.
But of course, and I know every present I've ever given you. Try me.
What did you get for me when I was 8?
A Professor Noggin chemistry set and ballerina shoes.
Whoa, let me try. What did you give me when I was 6?
Easy. A Matty Meteor Star Blaster, a unicycle with a sissy bar seat, one pair of underpants that could be used as a hat when it rained, 2 hands, oh, and a Wendy Wee Wee doll that when you pull the string...
What's this thing new?
Could I have a moment with Timmy, please?
This way, too.
Timmy!
My boy.
Ooh, incredible. Santa's workshop. In order for me to confront him, I'll need to disguise myself. Ooh, time to use my patented Crocker blending technique. Boink! Oh, perfect. Now I look just like an elf.
You there! And where do you think you're going?
Me? Oh, nowhere special. Just a typical elf doing, elf things.
You're new around here, aren't you?
Yes, sir! You're fresh in from the Elf Academy with the sugar plums and the candy canes and the gingerbread.
Good. You can start by mucking out the reindeer stalls.
Right away, sir.
But first, your ears look a little dull.
Looks like we have to sharpen them.
Well, just tell me it is a wish and my fairies will fix it, no problem.
That's my problem! When you use your powers to give people everything that they want, especially this time of year, well, they don't need me. Their names are disappearing from my nice list.
Wow, Santa, I never really thought about it that way. I just love giving, you know? Love, love, love.
I know. Giving is the greatest thing there is. But as you know, with great power, and magical fairies do fall into that category, comes great responsibility.
Sorry, Santa. I guess I put everyone in a bad spot, huh?
Here. Have a candy cane. There isn't a bad spot that one of Santa's delicious candy canes can't get you out of. In your case, you better take two. So now do you understand, Timmy? Christmas should be a time where giving is special. Look at these elves. They work all year long to make sure that Christmas can happen for all the good boys and girls.
Sorry, Santa. It's jammed again.
You give me a second, Timmy. Where's this thing? Well, stop breaking down.
Goodness. Hey, did you guys hear that? Santa just made a wish.
Didn't Santa just ask you not to?
Didn't say anything about not making wishes for him. Come on, let's show him how we roll and fix that thing.
If you say so, Timmy.
Guys, what's going on?
Are you crazy? Using fairy magic in an elf-made building?
It wasn't us.
I'm fine, Mommy.
Not a ho, ho, ho.
Santa Claus, are you hurt?
Santa Claus? Who's Santa Claus?
I'm the Easter Bunny.
Clearly, the ball scrambled Santa's head. He's forgotten who he is.
Who knows how long he's gonna be like this?
Oh, it gets worse, guys. I think those are rabbit droppings.
Emergency shutdown. Emergency shutdown.
Oh, no. This is not good.
The workshop failsafe system kicking in. Without a functioning Santa Claus, the workshop won't work.
This is all your fault, Timmy Turner.
My fault?
Yes, your fault. It is I, Jorgen von Strangel. And I'm here to not only model the latest in fairy winter wear, but to once again straighten out the mess Timmy Turner has made. By the way, Merry Christmas.
Jorgen?
The rules?
Timmy Turner, I came here to inform you that you are once again in deep trouble. According to the rules, paragraph 1225, article K, subsection Kringle, if a godchild should injure a holiday icon and prevent said icon from performing their holiday duties.
He said duties.
The godchild in question must assume the responsibilities of that icon until such time as the icon is able to perform again.
Okay, Jorgen, in English, please.
Fine. Until Santa gets better.
Carrots!
Timmy Turner, you are a new Santa Claus.
Come on! This is ridiculous! This boy taking the place of the Great Claus?
I scoff at that. Watch me scoff.
You call that a scoff? This is a scoff.
It's more an expression of doubt.
Well, let's take a shot.
Guys, what are you fighting about?
The fairies and elves have been feuding for centuries. That's because fairies always ruin everything.
Everyone, focus. Timmy being Santa Claus just might work.
Really?
Bring me Santa's hat. What that musclehead says is true, and you've taken on the Santa position, then the workshop should respond to you. There's only one way to test it. Put it on.
At least until Santa gets better. Yeah, with Wanda, Cosmo, and Poof by my side, I can totally pull off this Santa thing.
Huge! That new Sharpener really smarts! Who knew reindeer poop was so sparkly?
Nobody can sit and watch other people work quite like our Timmy! I'm so proud!
Electricity bill around here? Oh, what's that? Close the gate so there ain't anyone escape.
What's happening, Timmy?
He's got a problem.
What is it?
Timmy Turner can't be Santa Claus.
Why not?
Because Timmy Turner is on the naughty list. Disappear.
Me?
But how did Timmy end up on the naughty list?
Maybe it has something to do with the fact that he almost killed Santa.
Or the fact that he messed up Christmas in the first place by granting so many wishes.
Or the fact that he has terrible body odor, cries in his sleep. Oh, wait, that's me.
Hey, no big deal. I can totally fix this mess. All I gotta do is have Cosmo, Wanda, and Poof zap me off the naughty list. Simple.
If there's one thing fairies understand, it's simple.
Oh, really? Well, it would be simple to turn you into a pooper scooper. What's going on? I'm not getting any magic reception in my wand.
Me neither. I got no bars. I had to get out of here. I got people coming over tonight.
With the Christmas spirit powered down, the North Pole's magnetic polarity is rendering your fairy magic useless.
Okay. How do I get my name off the naughty list?
There's only one way.
Tell us, Dingle Dave. I mean, Timmy will do anything.
Well, surely you don't mean.
Yes. Elmer the Elder Elf. He sees all, he knows all. Only he has the power to take someone off the naughty list.
Well, easy. I'll just go to this Elmer the Elder Elf's house and ask him to take me off the naughty list.
It's not that easy, Timmy. People have tried, and...
Well, Timmy has to do something. There's 2 days left until Christmas, and real Santa doesn't look like he's going to be ready anytime soon.
I'm a pretty little ballerina.
Look, I owe this to Santa Claus. Okay, out there somewhere, there's another little boy dreaming of a Wendy Wee Wee doll. I mean a football, and I'm not going to let that kid down. If I have to travel to this Elmer the Elder Elf's realm, I'll do it. Alone.
Without magic, Timmy?
Don't! Timmy can do anything. Right, Timmy?
Yeah, how hard can it be?
The path to Elmer's realm is fraught with death and danger. And more dangerous danger.
And by danger, you mean...
You may not make it back alive, Timmy Turner.
I'm going with you. We're a team.
And I, unfortunately, will not be going because I'm extremely allergic to danger.
You're coming too!
Fine, but if my chum swells up... Oh, no, is our only
Mr. Crocker, what are you doing here?
Oh, well, it's a long story that involves the freezing car ride, reindeer poop, and an ear sharpener. Believe me, that part, not pretty. But that is not the point. You see, I am here because I am coming along to get my name taken off the naughty list, too.
Well, you're welcome to come, Mr. Crocker. We'll all go together.
Whatever.
Well... You're gonna need a guide.
And someone to carry back your bodies.
And you're also gonna need this.
Guys,
never fear, Timmy. It's obvious. The realm of Elmer is that way.
Right.
That way.
Hey.
So I wish you could wish for directions, but my wand is useless as Cosmos' visibility helmet.
Wanda, I'm right here. She can't see me.
I thought you guys said you knew the North Pole like the back of your hand.
Oh, typical elves. No sense of direction.
Oh, yeah? Well, typical fairies, no taste in husbands.
Hey!
How dare you! I have fantastic taste in husbands!
Okay, that's it!
What did I do?
I can't kick him, he's floating.
Ah, you're so short you couldn't kick a flea's knees!
Burn! Oh, yeah?
Kiss me!
What is the deal?
He's got snowballs, I can't kick him!
What was that?
There's nothing there, Tootie.
But just to be safe, we'll hide in Timmy's pocket.
Hey, guys. Over there.
Transport us over the cracked Candy King chasm to the Forbidden Forest. The chasm floor is miles below. It's made up entirely of ancient, razor-sharp broken candy canes.
All pointed out, we side up. One slip and your peppermint shish kebab.
You know, guys, maybe this wasn't the best idea.
See you on the other side!
What she said...
You know, it's really not so bad being on the naughty list after all. I think I'll just... I'll be fun!
Since Wanda's mother moved in with us. Oh, there are things I can't unsee.
If that's as bad as it gets, I think we're gonna be okay. I feel pretty good about this trip. I'm with my friends, I'm helping save Christmas. What's the worst that could happen? Huh? Judy!
the cliff. We're in the Forbidden Forest. We lost Timmy. We're wet and cold. Other than that, we're great.
Now I'll tell you what's not great. You're sitting on us.
Eating monster. There it is again. It's not an elf eating monster. It's a penguin. Maybe he's seen Timmy.
Last I checked, penguins aren't very talkative.
That's one way to find out. Hi. Hello, penguin.
What's she doing?
Can't you see she's trying to make contact?
That or she's got a bone stuck in her throat? Oh, yeah! I forgot Titty speaks penguin.
Amazing.
She also surfed Niagara Falls and plays a mean oboe.
Okay. Penguin, for have you seen my lost friend sounds a lot like the elf thinks your mom's ugly.
Why?
No, he doesn't think that. No, Oh, okay, so he doesn't know where Timmy is, but he does know the way out of the forest.
Awesome! Great.
What are we waiting for? Lead the way.
What was that for?
That's just penguin for good luck.
After you.
Okay, lead the way.
We can only hope that Timmy and Crocker stumbled into some good luck, too.
Don't worry. Hold on, Mr. Crocker. I've got you.
Turner, I'm going to quote my mother when she saw my first grade photo. This doesn't look good.
You're going to be okay. Trust me.
I want to tell someone before I die. I don't really need glasses. I just wear them to look smart. And now,
goodbye.
Mr. Crocker. Mr. Crocker!
Oh, well, this is, awkward.
If it makes you feel any better, I have a confession, too. Not much good without my fairies.
No kidding.
I hope Tootie's okay. We've got to find her.
Yeah, which one's Tootie? Cold since Mother locked in the meat freezer. She said it was an accident. I knew I'd ever tire of venison. Huh. Is that what I think it is?
Uh-oh.
Hey, are you guys okay?
We heard a commotion.
I heard such a scream. The icing on the back of my neck stood up.
Yeah, that was us. Say, are you guys really...
Gingerbread Men? Sure are. This is our home.
We don't get a lot of your types out here. Welcome.
So you're not gonna hurt us?
Why would we hurt you? That's silly. You haven't done anything to us.
Well, that's great. I'm Timmy. We just fell down the mountain and lost our friends.
Hey, Timmy, I'm Ginger Fred, and we'll help you find your friends.
You will?
Of course. years. No one understands the value of friendship like a gingerbread man. See, Timmy, me and my friends, well, we're all we have. We've lived in these magical woods in peace and tranquility for thousands of years. I couldn't live here without my very bestest ginger friends. Ginger Ed. Ginger Ned. And of course, Ginger Jed. He's eating me!
Crocker!
Ginger Jed!
Kill him!
Get him! Take him! Get the pointy ear! Wait, hold on! Get the big ear! Get the helmet!
Get the helmet! Get the small one!
Get
him!
Wait for me! I wish I had some milk to go with Ned! Curses, Ned! Thank goodness! I was starving!
You ate their friend!
Just his head! Hey, here they come!
Well, now which way?
He says the way to Elmer's is over some bridge, that way. Thank you.
Bye.
Thanks. I'd say everything is certainly looking up.
Tootie! Tootie!
Tootie!
Oh, I'm so glad I found you guys. Tootie, there's something I really need to tell you.
Really? What?
Ready to get into the cold yet?
I wish we could wish for a fire.
You need berries for that. Hey, wait a minute.
I'm working on it.
Good luck with that, Timmy. In the meantime, here we go. Home, so we home. Oops.
If I don't get warm, I'm going to die!
If only I could get this fire started.
Even if you do start a fire, there's nothing to burn but snow and rocks.
She's right. We're all gonna end up as popsicles.
If Timmy says he can do it, he can do it. You can do it, right, Timmy?
I got this, guys. Don't worry.
That's what he said about being Santa Claus.
Big talk from a little guy who can't even set up a tent.
Let's at least huddle up for warmth.
Come here, Pooh.
Guys, I got a spark.
You did it, Timmy.
Oh, I can't keep it going. These leaves are too wet.
Here. I hate to give away my personal property, but this might work.
Where did you get all this coal from?
Where do you think? From Santa.
Mr. Crocker is a naughty list legend.
Thanks, Mr. Crocker.
Yeah. Oh, this isn't so bad. I haven't had this many people this close to me for this long without a counselor in the room.
Marshmallow? I keep them in my underpants for an emergency.
That's where I keep my marshmallows.
Great minds, huh?
And all men in their marshmallows.
In their underpants.
Well, this does not mean I'm your friend. I just hate to let a good hum and a dance marshmallow go to waste, that's all.
This fire is great to me.
Thanks. Can't believe it actually worked.
Even without magic, I wished for a fire and you made it happen.
Yeah, guess I did.
Never seen anything like it. The Christmas spirit monitor is dropping faster than Santa down a grease chimney.
Yeah, Santa, Santa. Uncle Jorgen has a yummy plate of milk and cookies for you.
Who's Santa? For I am Hairface the Horrible. Why are there no horses in this town? For tomorrow, we ride!
Oh, boy. Tomorrow we ride. Fine, we ride.
We get gloom, people!
Say what?
Christmas gloom. Without a Santa Claus. Claus. Christmas spirit is too weak to hold it back.
What does that mean?
It means Timmy Turner is running out of time.
My famous Timmy's Dad special Christmas pie is ready, just the way you like it.
I do love your pie. Suddenly, pie makes me sad.
Me too.
The tree's looking awesome, Mouse. Check this out. Who cares? Life is pain.
Deck the halls with boughs of holly, fa la 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 la. 'Tis the season to be
jolly. What is that racket? Why are you all so happy about?
Now I'll give it.
Vicky's right. Why are we so happy? Let's go.
Hey, no, guys! Wait, where are you going? Don't leave! I suddenly feel great! Deck the halls with boughs of holly, fa la 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 la!
There! The bridge of badness! We have to cross it!
We'll go check it out!
Hey, guys, be careful!
There's no way this bridge will hold us. There's got to be another way.
This bridge is definitely not up to building code.
There is no other way. It's almost Christmas Eve. If I don't get my name off the naughty list in the next few hours, Christmas is ruined.
Well, maybe they can move it a day.
Look, I'll just go first to make sure it's safe.
Use an elf as a test dummy.
Eggnog.
I always wondered what the source of that culinary abomination was.
I'm going in.
Timmy! No, careful! You can do it, Timmy!
Anywhere!
I got you! Timmy! No! Timmy! to save Christmas.
I always wanted to see Turner fall off a cliff, and now I find it strangely unsatisfying.
That a candy cane or two can't fix.
Oh, I'm so happy to see you, Timmy. By the way, you owe me $3.
Cosmo!
I didn't think I'd ever see you again. Well, looks like we made it. The naughty list.
Almost there.
He seems like a very friendly guy.
Totally.
No one's home.
Did we just land in Paris?
I wonder what that's all about.
Toothpicks.
He knows we're here?
Come forward, Timmy Turner.
How's he know my name?
He sees all.
He knows all.
Does he know why Wanda's cupcakes are so dry?
She forget to add the eggs.
He's right!
Mr. Elmer, we were wondering if we could get a minute.
That's far enough. How dare you enter the realm of Elmer the Elder Elf? I see all, I know all. And for centuries, I have decided who's naughty and who's nice. Sometimes I even decide who's just downright annoying. Speaking of which, how are you, Denzel Crocker?
Fine.
Blaming your farts on your friends. You know, it's not Santa who does all that singing. I know who's sleeping and who's awake. That's right, it's me. Now, why are you here?
I'm sorry, Elmer, but we had to come. It seems there's been a mistake. I know it sounds crazy, but I'm on the naughty list.
So am I. I don't... Is it typo or...
And I have to get my name off so I can fill in for Santa and save Christmas.
Like I don't know this?
Oh, of course. Sorry, well, is there any way I can get my name off? I'll do anything.
I'll do mostly anything.
There is one way to remove your name from the naughty list. You must slay the deadly winter dragon. Ha! I was just kidding. There is no winter dragon. I was just messing with you. Oh, did you look surprised?
Elmer, sir, is there any way that you'll be able to help us out? We don't have much time.
Time is all I have down here. Well, I've been building one sculpture of the Eiffel Tower out of toothpicks for 78 years. I finally finished it this morning. Want to see it? Come on.
No, you know, we're good. We're on a schedule.
I'd love to see it.
Would.
Mr. Elmer, why am I on the naughty list? I've been granting wishes and making people happy.
You haven't done anything, Timmy. Your fairy's been doing all the work. And even though you haven't been making wishes for yourself anymore, you still go about making wishes with recklessness and without thinking of the consequences.
Oh, I can't help it! Go on now!
And to top it off, you, oh, let me see. Oh, here it is. Trying to show off you knocked out Santa and endangered Christmas for billions of people.
Guys, what's going on? It was an accident.
Was it, Timmy?
Well, no, it was more me being stupid than an accident. I was trying to show off. I guess I wasn't thinking.
Exactly my point. Here's a little pearl of wisdom for you. With magical powers come...
I know, great responsibility.
I was going to say a lot of problems, but that works too.
Enough of this fortune cookie nonsense. What about me? How do I get off the naughty list?
You have to be nice.
I'm out. Let's go.
That's right. Be gone with you all. You're wasting Elmo's valuable time. You're on the naughty list, and you shall always be on the naughty list. This I know, because I am Elmer, and Elmer sees all. Sees all. Sees all. Sees all. Sees all. Sees all.
We can still see you back there.
Oh.
Looks like we're too late. Sorry, guys.
That's not so bad, Turner. I've been on the naughty list all my life, and look how I turned out.
You did your best, Timmy. That's all you can do. I'm proud of you.
I'm proud of you too, Timmy. Not to ruin the moment, but you need to shave.
Dingle, Carol, it looks like I failed. Christmas is ruined and it's all my fault. Sorry, everyone.
Silence! I don't care what that hermit said. Timmy Turner may be the boy version of gout, but he saved my life. The lies of those fairies, the lies of those stupid little elves. That guy doesn't know what he's talking about. You risked your life, all in the name of saving Christmas. You never see the likes of me wasting my time like that. But you... you tried. You're okay, Turner.
Thanks, Mr. Crocker.
Please, call me Mr. Crocker. Let's go.
Wait. I know it sounds insane, but Crocker makes a compelling case. More importantly, the fact that Timmy Turner's kindness was able to touch Crocker's shriveled heart speaks volumes.
If Simple Crocker makes a good point, would have been fine.
Timmy? A boy who can change hearts with his good deeds is a man that can make the world a better place. We need more people like you. It is with great pleasure I hereby decree Timmy Turner is off the naughty list.
Top shelf, anyone? No.
Congratulations, Timmy.
I'm so proud of you, Timmy.
Yay!
Thanks, Mr. Elmer.
Great, but how are we gonna get back in time?
Oh, yeah. It took us forever to get here.
You can borrow my ride. Let's go. Complimentary Elmer the Elder Elf barf bags.
Barf bags? Why would we need...
Nice people.
Little girl. It's a choo-choo train.
Oh, it's very...
Let's rock this Christmas. Go! Guess what, guys? I'm off the naughty list!
you.
Santa. He thinks he's in the rodeo. Too late.
If we can get the Christmas spirit generator running, we may be able to punch a hole through the gloom big enough to fly out.
Then that's what we'll do. All right, everyone, let's show them what Santa's workshop can do. Propellers on the airplane. Blitzen is a biter?
How are we gonna pull Santa's sleigh without reindeer? Nothing can leave once that gloom seals us in.
Did somebody order reindeer?
Whoa, amazing, guys. Hey, let's hook her up.
We gotta move, Timmy. Look, the window's closing.
This is fantastic. Mother never let me ride up front.
If you don't make it, I just want you to know that you're the best temp Santa we've ever had, Timmy.
Oh, well, I couldn't have done it without you guys. Hey, we should do this again next year.
You take shotgun boots. I'll drive this puppy.
Timmy Turner. Him. Timmy Claus. You are clear for takeoff!
Hang on!
On Jordan! On Poop! On Wanda! On
That's how we bet his road.
Ho, 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 guys! Let's do this thing!
What a dream I have! Hello, everyone! And Merry Christmas to you! Wait, Christmas? Well, don't we still have lots of work to do?
All done!
I barely remember. I must be getting home. Let me put my suit on, and I'll be right down.
It was I who had saved everyone's lives on the Bridge of Bad News.
Your breath smells like the butt of a reindeer. Excuse me? Sorry you didn't get off the naughty list. But that doesn't mean we can't give you a gift.
My first official Christmas present. It's beautiful. I love it. Thank you. Guys, just can you help?
Cosmo and Pooh, you saved our lives and helped save Christmas for everyone.
All right, can you finally tell us what you guys have been fighting about?
I certainly can. 2,000 years ago, the fairies borrowed our power drill and never returned it.
We did so! We left it on your back porch!
Oh, yeah. Now that you mention it, I do remember that. Whoops!
Oh, by the way, it was broken when we got it.
That's it?
Yeah, but it's all better now. I love elves!
Merry Christmas, Tootie.
Merry Christmas, Timmy.
Is that mistletoe?
God bless us, everyone.
No fairies were harmed in the making of this movie.
I got a paper cut.
Oh, is it? Yes, ice cream! Merry Christmas!